Man, this kid has me worried for our generation, bro. So basically, in the subscribers class, there was this Gen Z kid who didn't want to go to gym class. So what the Gen Z kid does next is pretty shocking. Basically, the Gen Z kid starts protesting the gym, saying that it discriminates against people who are out of shape. And the school, bro, actually caved to the Gen Z kid's demand. I swear, dude, this is proof that this is the softest generation.